gunmen have been shot dead after they opened fire at a shopping centre in England.
As many as 80,000 residents of the city have fled their homes to escape the shooting.
Government forces in the southern Philippines have launched an offensive against rebels as fighting escalates in this part of Asia's largest Catholic country.
A national day of mourning in the Philippines after 44 police commandos were killed in the line of duty when an anti-terror operation went wrong.
200 heavily armed separatists from the National Liberation Front attacked the city.
The officers from the police special action force.